Tuning your snowboard means sharpening or dulling the edges at specific points to give you a personalized feel and response while riding. Some people like to do this straight out the wrapper, and we definitely recommend doing it at least once a season to extend the life of your board. First thing you're gonna do is check the edge for any dirt or rust that you don't want. You're gonna get a wire brush, which is gonna remove that, and you're gonna run it along the edge nice and gently, making sure that you don't damage the base of the board. Then grab a gummy or diamond stone. And what you wanna do is run it along the base edge and the sidewall edge, just to get rid of any burrs. Now, using an edge tool or a file, it's time to fine tune those edges for your preferred riding style. For all mountain riding, we recommend detuning your board. This means taking a file and removing a minimal amount of material from the contact points, which are the widest part of your snowboard that can be found at the nose and the tail. So we're gonna gently dull the edge around 6 to 8 centimeters just to take that bite off. So it's gonna reduce your chances of ever catching an edge. Freestyle and park riders, they typically detune their entire edge just because when they're hitting rails and boxes, it reduces their chances of ever getting hung up. Free riders and carvers, they prefer a sharper edge. It's gonna allow for more traction and maximum control. To achieve this, grab yourself an edge tool. Then put the file against the sidewall edge and in one fluid motion, going from nose to tail, run the whole length of the board. Tuning or detuning your edges doesn't need to be a difficult task. As you can see from those steps, it's actually quite simple. If you've got any additional comments, leave them below and make sure you check out the rest of our maintenance videos on the Nidecker channel. Yow!